one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah? So, Gerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelottis and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. Now, you put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of their crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. It's easy, right?
So easy. I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this task. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey in your system, and besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
Why should I go down on him?
Great! Mundane, but great! Girl, I'd love to take you across the Milan.
Yes, I know I'm hot.
Oh, jeez! That was almost me!
Hey, Big Tone! Did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Gerald. Don't leave me a message because I ain't gonna listen to it, and I sure as shit ain't gonna return your call. Fuck off.
What?